What happened here?
Oh, got a wee bit chilly the night, so I set fire to my forge. Got it nice and roaring. Roasted some wieners. What do you think happened, dimwit? Some bugger set alight me workshop. I've lost everything. Everything!
Sorry. Any suspects?
Whole damned village. I've lived here half a century. Thought they saw me as one of their own. But everything changed when the Black Ones came. I'm the only smith around, so I got to service the garrison. Bang dents out of plate, shoe horses. That sort of thing. Nilfgaardians don't pay me a bloody copper. Just give me supplies and orders. But humans can't fathom that. They think I'm getting rich off their misfortune. That I sleep on a pile of gold like a ploughing dragon. They've stopped talking to me. Spit when I pass. And now this.
I can find your arsonist, provided you're willing to pay.
I've not much left, but I'll give you all if you bring me that horse in, so that he gets what he deserves. The night of the fire, I heard movement outside my hut. Went out to see if I could find any tracks, but found nothing. But then I haven't got cat eyes, have I? Good luck.
这个矮人是村子里唯一的铁匠，他的铁匠铺在昨天晚上被烧了，但是谁烧的呢？他也不知道，所以说我们要帮他调查。这个铁匠是村里唯一的铁匠，所以说他在帮占领者干活，所以说村子里面的人很恨他。如果说我们的汉语里面有个叫汉奸这个词的话，他就是村奸，所以说，但他也是被迫当的汉奸，没办法，人家是占领者，叫他干活也不给他钱，只给他一些必须的补给品，然后他的铁匠铺就被烧掉了，他委托盖罗特来帮他找到纵火的人。我们跟随着脚印发现了一个靴印，男性，好大一只脚，然后一直往前走。
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
这个人把鞋脱了，涉水了。我们捡点东西。到了这边以后，
Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners.But he managed to escape.
这个人遭到了水鬼的袭击，然后我们一路跟着他的脚印。本身这个特效啊是有一个鱼眼效果的，就是鱼的眼睛的那种效果，我把它给关掉了。所以说观众们啊，我也不喜欢那种整个画面变形的样子，反正我是不喜欢，甚至里面是可以关掉的。这个人流血了，但是不严重，一点皮外伤。我们继续往前跟，直接我们可以直接过去哦，但是我们要总要经历这样的一个过程，是怎么找到他的？否则我们上来直接过来，他就在里边。
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. Drowner claw marks. It's gotta be him.
就是他。
Nasty wound. Run into a drowner.
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I not talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats, am I not right? Listen, we can work this out man to man. I give you gold.You don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
用现代语解释，这个纵火的是游击队。
Fine. I'll agree to that. If you swear to stop playing with fire. Fail to do that and I'll come back, and someone will get hurt.
Of course, Master Witcher.I swear on me dead mum. Your gold. And here's to your health. Down with the black ones and non-humans alike.
如果是我们把他带过去啊，他应该是要被处死的。一，他酒喝多了；二，他刚刚失去了家园；三，从表面上看，那个矮人的的确确在帮新来的统治者干活，他心里不爽。他说那帮统治者杀我们。 的刀和剑都是这个矮人打造出来的。话说你不把人带走，你搜人家家干嘛？反正只要不当着卫兵的面拿东西啊，在人家家里面拿东西啊，没关系。好了，我们过去找铁匠复命。这边的这个铁匠呢，你看母鸡干嘛？你有病吧？这个铁匠比较初级，比较高级，稍微高阶一点的武器他就没法造了，他最多帮我们修一下东西。Couldn't track your arsonist down.
Sorry about that. Damn shame. Well, the black ones might catch him eventually. Do you need anything? I managed to save some things from the fire. And my anvil's whole. I could bang something out. You know, can use every copper now.
我们前面拿了钱，然后他就不给我经验了。每一个任务完成以后呢，在任务里边会对这一个任务你的选择，你所做你怎么进行的这个任务以及任务故事背景的描述啊，都会有这样一段文字。我原本计划是读，后来想想看，我们算了吧，因为太多了，我就不跟自己较真了，有空可以看一下。我们来到了一个新的任务，清洁溜溜的煎锅。
Lost your key, ma'am?
No, not me key. Me pan. It always sat there empty, this hut. That is, till the night afore the battle. A man arrived, walked right in like 'twere his own. Standing at me window, peering at the goings on. He must have heard me, 'cause next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So...I grabbed me pan for protection, see? But he just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few coals? Nay, says I. And you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. But I sees he ain't listening. Just staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran.I'll give it back come morn. I was right baffled for what's he doing, frying in the dark. But I've got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
Fascinating story. Any chance you're nearing the end?
Afore dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come morn, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse.And that were all I saw of him, and me pan. T'were old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose. But I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan. I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow. Well,That he's lying there.
Never taken on a pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around. You should wait here, just in case.
在战前的一个晚上，有一个人问这个老太太借了一个煎锅，然后在他借煎锅的第二天呢，有另外一个人也进去了，但是只有头天晚上。借煎锅的那个人走了出来，而第二天早上进去的那个人死在了这儿。他为什么死在这儿呢？
He was garroted,
被勒死的。
And some old scars, kind of soldier might have.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing, nothing. Ah, the priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it.To make ink, write letters.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going barmy.
借煎锅的人是要用锅底灰加一些乱七八糟其他的东西啊，来做墨水一样的东西，然后写信用的。然后在炉子这儿有了烧了一半的纸。
Documents almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
从这封信可以看出来呢，这个人应该是尼弗加德在当地收买的一个汉奸，他可能在这儿等尼弗加德的人，但是一直没有等到，他就想写信去给尼弗加德的人，而第二天早上进来一个人，可能撞破他了，他那个人就被勒死掉了，但是这个汉奸逃掉了。 OK， 我们看完信以后呢，找到了，找到了。然后这边呢还能搜刮到一些其他的东西，游戏里面的这种图纸极多，变态的多。
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot, and I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks. Here, sonny, for the road.
We used a spell, looked at a dead body, and found a pot, and then he gave me some...苹果。OK， 任务完成。然后有兴趣的话，可以看一下清洁溜溜坚固的这个任务描述，好吧？我们就开始下一个任务吧。在战斗中失踪。
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastian's, but guess he's mine now. See.Bastian fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. I haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off.Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me, keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastian and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
Who would have thought?I want to find his body at least, so Bastian don't rot there in the sun with the black ones. Meet me on the hill, overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
这个人的弟弟去当兵了，在战斗当中失踪了，而他自己呢，把自己手指头给剁了，这样就可以不用服兵役了。然后他还说他弟弟胆小，而他弟弟上的是真正的战场。好了，我们现在要到战场上面去找他弟弟。
Yeah, good. Bastian.His body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastian quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield. Especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hussar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastian. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
原本的计划是在这一片古战场上把食尸鬼先给清掉，然后去跟一些小盾牌进行互动，然后跟着狗狗去找到他的弟弟。但是呢，我们就不那么去找了，因为那种找法大家都是这么个找的。我们可以直接定位定到旁边的这个小房子。我们直接去找他的弟弟，他弟弟就在那儿。Let's go。好，那些食尸鬼交给你了，我们不浪费时间，直接去找他弟弟，要不然好麻烦。因为这个任务呢，它特别墨迹。还有就是，我想问一下，有多少观众第一次做任务做到这个地方，捡东西捡到自己走不动路了？我估计很多都是，是的打一。因为反正我是。然后我们这边有点小房子，他的弟弟就在这儿。
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command.Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now, shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
We fought in that battle. Huge it was, you heard. They had me killing in Temeria's name, and roasting in Nilfgaard's. Ordered to slay each other. We decided to run away. Listen, I can't walk, and roasting they'll hang for desertion if he happens on any of his own. Would you find my brother? Tell him I'm alive. His name's Dune. You might have a dog with him, Usar. Please. We'll die if we don't help us.
See what I can do.
这两个人是分属两边的，打到一半，尼夫加德的人说：“算了，我别打了，我把你给藏起来。”也就是说，这个他弟弟啊，一向已经身受重伤。但是尼夫加德的这个人呢，也当了逃兵。实际上说白了，两个人都怕死，打到一半说：“我们停吧，都别打了。”
I found Bastion. He survived the battle, hidden a ruined hut in the forest near the battlefield.
I can't believe it.I was sure I'd never see him again. Gods be praised.
Yeah, Nilfgaardians too. Or at least one of them. Farewell.
好，至此我们就不需要过去了。他会去找他的弟弟，在战斗中失踪，两个人就打着打着都当了逃兵，双方逃兵。任务完成。这个时候正常情况啊，大多数人都会把这个战场搜刮一下，然后捡东西捡的特别多。我们可以看一下任务简介，叫在战斗中失踪。在去完成这个任务之前呢，警钟恶魔任务之前，我们在接任务的这个人门口去搜集几个早坠啊！你们以为我不认识这个字吧？我真的不认识，我查了半天嘞。然后我们收集这个东西呢，是要炼金，造剑油。剑油是可以涂在剑上面，不废话吗？涂了一次以后，可以攻击一定次数，对于不那个对应的相对应的敌人有伤害加成。然后用完以后，次数用完以后呢，你可以再涂。但这个东西，你只要我们炼金，我们只要炼金炼出来以后啊，只要睡一觉，它这个数量就会恢复，睡一觉数量就会恢复，所以还算比较方便。
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye, 'tis haunted.Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why do you put out a notice just now?
Because earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Fell dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water.And where am I to get that, if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress.All rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now, no one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off.Please.
任务的名字叫做警钟恶魔，大家可以看这个 NP 头上有个像龙头一样的这种图标啊，就是要去杀 boss 的，就类似于一个小 boss。 你又偷人家东西，这样真的好吗？他们留着也没啥用。这是个小女孩，小女孩生病了，医生跟她父亲说小女孩一定要喝干净的水，但是他们没有地方去获得干净的水，只有到井旁边才可以，但井旁边现在是有一个恶魔的，所以说格洛特要过去帮他们那个把那个恶魔啊给清理一下，顺便把他家里面也给清理一下。我的都是我的，还有不少好东西啊。好，四次元口袋基本上装满了，不是的呀，哎，还有一个，走了。不拿蛮难过的，你知道吗？只是跟观众说一下，可以拿的，没关系。 他拿不是目的，演示倒可以拿是目的。好了，我们可以到井边去了，井边离这儿不远。这些支线任务的剧情我也看过了很多遍，但是在自己玩游戏的时候更想做的事情就是我们赶快继续下面的流程，而不是在这边看剧情。所以说有些剧情要不然是跳过，要不然看得不仔细。但像我这样做视频啊，一个字一个字特别仔细的把它搞清楚以后，他这些任务啊做的真的是很用心。我们到了井边以后，有一个井里的恶魔，我们可以放个陷阱，在这个陷阱的周围可以，他并没有攻击我们。人家不攻击你，你要攻击人家吗？我们离他太近了了。你看，人家不咬你，你要咬人家啊？不对，人家不抓你，你要抓人家。跑掉了。有东西把它困在这儿，那什么东西把它困在这儿了呢？然后我们可以在地上调查一下，在这地上调查一下。这些妖灵不只会在井边转来转去的，不会离开这个井。在旁边有一个尸体，有一个被烧焦的尸体。
Bodies dried to a crisp, signs of burns.
Noonwraith did this. 但我怎么看着怎么像是狗啊？那不是人的尸体啊，是狗的尸体。然后我们可以看一下这个词条，鬼灵的词条，日间妖灵和井里的恶魔，只要看一下就可以了。他怕鬼灵油。怕亚登法印，就是陷往地上放的陷阱的法印。
Something's tied the noon wraith to this place, an object, something she needs before she'll leave this world.
这个妖灵被某一样东西困在这个地方了，就是他没有办法去重新的，在我们中国人的讲法，可能就没有办法去投胎，他的灵魂被困在了这个地方。所以说，我们在这边可以搜集一些东西，在这个地方可以搜集到熊脂和狗油，这两个东西就是我们要炼金用的，所以说我们到炼金这边合成这个鬼灵油，有熊脂和藻坠，把这两个合出来以后，我们就可以对付这些妖灵，有 10% 的攻击加成。然后我们到另外一个房间来看一看，这个地方房间里面主要是跟剧情有关，跟这个支线任务剧情有关的了。然后这边有一个泛黄的日记本，我们可以看一下。这个地方是聊到了当事人，就是这个写日记的人跟当地的领主产生了一些纠纷，也就是说当时的领主啊，对他们所管辖的范围内的一些村民做了一些在现在看来很不公平的事情，所以说法官宣判他们可以以后不受这个领主的管制。
A man stabbed with a knife died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there.But it's not his blood.
日记当中还提到了沃克送了一个手镯给这个写日记的人。
Blood stains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive.
这个男的是被杀了以后往里拖，拖到里边去的。
Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded.Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well.
这边总共死了两个人，一个男的是在门口被杀了以后往里拖，拖到里边去了，而另一个。
Bloodstains, almost faded, but the lines taut.Something's not right. A corpse hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to must be. 30 pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30 judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing.Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
我们要从这个井里跳下去。这夫妻俩应该是死于非命的，要不然不会这种死法。而他带着一个镯子，这个镯子呢，跟他的身体不在一起，所以导致他的这个灵魂啊，没有办法得到安息。所以说，我们现在要把这个镯子给他带回去。游戏里面有不少山洞是以副本的形式存在的，这个里面呢就是没有建筑物的，以后呢可能还会有一些机关啊，有建筑物的这样的山洞，都是无缝链接的。
Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well.
死掉的女的叫做克莱尔，男的叫做沃克。这个手镯就是沃克送给克莱尔的。这两个人怎么死的呢？我估计啊，我只能猜。是他们的领主回来报复，把他们两个全部给杀掉了。因为沃克曾经向法院起诉他们的领主，他们领主比如说要夺取什么出业权啊，比如说其他的一些村民对他的领主不敬啊，然后他就竟然把这些村民给杀掉了。反正这个领主不是什么好东西。然后沃克啊，就到法院那边去，就叫到法官那边去告，然后法官也判了，他说你们以后可以不遵从这个领主的管辖。然后夫妻俩都是死于非命。然后我们从这边呢可以游出去一口气，也不用换气。我们现在的目标就是把女主人克莱尔的手镯给她放回到身体旁边，然后在她的旁边给她举办一个仪式，让她的灵魂得以安息。打这种妖灵敌人，一个就是放陷阱，就是放一圈东西在地上，一个就是使用箭油，可以提高伤害就可以了。我们在这边，在物品栏里面，第二个右边数第二个箭油，使用这个箭油对鬼灵的攻击提高 10%， 这玩意只能砍20下好像是，然后可以把一些其他的一些魔药啊给它装备上，就可以喝。比如说猫头鹰这个东西可以喝，不同的药有不同的状态，这些东西都是睡觉打一下坐就会自动恢复的，还算不错。他要全部做成消耗品，那也就服了。好了，我们现在再继续到井旁边，把这个仪式给办了。现在就要准备烧毁骨头和手镯，要举办这个仪式。
Noon wraith won't stray too far from the well. And the bracelet. Igni. Hey, I think it worked.
这就是一个无法安息的鬼魂，井里的恶魔，使用亚灯，就是地上放陷阱，我以后就讲放陷阱。然后上了油，它并不是一定要进入陷阱才会受到比较大的伤害，然后打到它快没血以后，它会消失掉，会出另外几个，我们可以呢上去手动砍，因为现在我们还没有拿到其他的远程武器，所以说我们要手动把这几个幺零啊，给他干掉。这三个假的干掉以后，本体会出来，上去砍两下，他就差不多了。打完修风。
She's gone for good.
这个时候，我们就获得了一个东西，叫做战利品。这个战利品呢，是可以挂在马上面的。我们使用物品，他已经把我们这个战利品已经挂在了马上面了。这个东西呢是击杀人类和亚人的时候可以获得5%的额外经验，然后我们就回到这边来交任务了。
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe?
Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
At this point, doubt I'll ever marry. You keep the coin for Mandy, her wedding. Raise a toast to my health, then.
Thank you, Master Witcher. Them's warm words. You've a good heart. But I can't let you go empty-handed. Take this, at least. For life.
玩游戏啊，获得快感有两种，一种是角色的成长，一种是我们做好人好事，你知道吗？做好人好事也是快乐的，对不对？在现实当中做好人好事快乐，在游戏里面帮助 NPC 也是一种快乐，我相信大家都会这样。嗯，好的，我们继续下一个故事任务了。啊，老规矩，我们还可以在这边看一下整个故事的描述，在后面还要不要这样子给观众们展示呢？待定，因为这个好麻烦，你知道吗？有观众的，有兴趣的观众呢，可以看一下整个井中恶魔的故事。接下来的这个任务是从布告栏没办法接到的，是在外面清点的时候啊碰到的，叫做珍贵的货物。然后在这儿有一个香水商人，我也不知道他为什么叫做香水商人。
What happened?
Monsters, monsters from the swamp. Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen.Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on.Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asha, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me, I beg you.
Fine, I'll go.Let you know if I find that box.
这个人原来是跟随着一个车队，但这个车队的呢遭到了袭击。根据这个人的描述，是遭到了一帮怪物的袭击。我们现在进行任务啊，现在还是丁香与醋栗，这个没有切换到这个任务来，我们还是要手动切换一下，切换到这个珍贵的货物这个任务这边来，才可以跟踪这个任务，然后使用。猎魔感官能力，在这边看一下。
哎，
车子在这个地方偏离了正常的路，往沼泽里边行进了。我们继续前进，看看能不能找到那辆马车。OK， 马车就在这儿。
Here's the cart。
但是看来不像是被怪物袭击，因为马是中箭死的。
Cart's riddled with arrows. Cart's riddled with arrows. I should take a look around.
车上全是。箭就中箭了，然后我们先捡东西，然后马中了一箭，马并不是被怪物吓到以后啊，偏离了原有的路，而是中了一箭以后偏离了。有一个人死掉了，也就是说刚刚的那个人在撒谎，并不是怪物袭击了这辆马车。
Splattered with blood.
很可能是什么呢？就是刚才的那个商人袭击了这辆马车，但是马车的这个往这边开啊，开到这里边来，有很多的怪物，他没有办法解决，所以他很着急。他知道他要的东西就在这儿，他又不敢来拿，所以让我们过来拿。娘了个去，你倒蛮聪明的嘛。
Oh, and you find the box?
你敢骗我
？Yeah, found your priceless chest.And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hag to use a bow. So lacking any other suspects, I'm guessing.
Watch out! Behind you!
There's nothing behind me. I'm a Witcher, I'd have heard it. Just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding, like a liar's. Best hope you're a better writer than you are a liar.
这个地方游戏里面，我不知道为什么优化还会经过一个大黑屏和读盘，我也不知道为什么。反正我们现在要追上去，我们可以上去砍它，可以把它砍掉下来，或者使用道具。大家可以看左下角，我们这边装备的是焚风。类似于一个炸弹或者闪光弹一样的东西，我们可以把它给吓掉下来也可以。吓死他，下来。 OK， 这货给吓晕过去了。妈智障，我没打你，把他背到另外一个地方。赶快起来。
Wake up. See, can't run from the truth. Not even on horseback.Now, who are you, and why do you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Gamer, Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine, our lads could use it too. We've many ill among us. You let me go, and they might live.And fight once more for a free north.
这个人长相其貌不扬，实际上也是一个小英雄。他是也是游击队的成员之一。
You can go, but I'm keeping the medicine. Nilfgaard will find you and kill you anyways. Why should it go to waste?
Take it and choke on it.
我不就是在做任务的时候没有很好看字幕吗？早知道你那么的英雄，可以，对吧？以游击队的形式。跟正规军作战，我觉得你很厉害。虽然当时我很想砍死你。好了，我们可以看一下这个任务。这个任务就像我刚才所说的，只不过是文字表达不同而已。好吧，我们还剩下最后一个任务。这个任务呢，是在我们日常在外面那些问号探索清点的时候找到的一个支线任务。在这边一个箱子里面触发了这样的一个支线任务，就在这个点。实际上就是我们游戏到了这张白骨岩地图刚刚开始的时候那个地方。接到这个任务以后呢，就可以接到了去找毒蛇学派装备的这个任务。然后我们到了，根据他的指引来到了一个，哎呀，差点死掉，因为我是跳级在打他七级，我当时人物好像两级还是三级，打他那个他都是骷髅头，我硬把他给砍死了，砍的时间蛮长的。然后我们要找的毒蛇学派的衣服啊。那个剑，一把是钢剑，一把是银剑。这两把剑在白果园这个地方，最起码我找到的是最好的。但这把剑找到的只是图纸，我们还需要去找到足够的钢和足够的银块，去才能把这两件衣服做出来。银块呢，你可以分解一些剑汁，跟分解一些这个宝剑啊，或者是一些银器，你搜刮到的一些银器啊，可以把它给分解开以后，可以把这把剑啊给做出来。这就蛇派的恶魔猎人，它里面有蛇派、狼派。什么熊派，各式各样的猎魔人。好吧，本集支线任务就是白果园的所有我完成的所有支线任务。本集到此结束，感谢大家收看，下一集我们将开始主线任务。希望大家可以喜欢我这样的流程安排，就是我这样展示游戏故事的这样的安排。好吧，我们就下集再见吧，大家拜拜。